Trouble has come to Bee Town and it's showing no sign of leaving anytime soon. From Riya Chakraborty fighting it out in court for bail to the NCB finding no link as yet between Bee Town actresses and drug peddlers, and Kangna taking on the BMC in court. Here are all the top headlines of the day. Riya Chakraborty and her brother Shoaik's legal team fought it out against the NCB as they presented their bail application at the Bombay High Court. The siblings were arrested by the Narcotics Control Bureau in the drugs case linked to the Sushant Singh Rajput's death case investigation. While Riya was taken into custody on September 8th, Shoaik was arrested on September 4th and their judicial custody extended till October 6th. In the latest update on the Sushant Singh Rajput death case, the postmortem and the viscera reports of the late star were reanalyzed by the AIIMS team and a report was submitted to the CBI. Buzz is that no trace of organic poison was found in the actor's body and the Cooper Hospital report will be further analyzed. While commenting on the forensic report, Chairman of AIIMS Forensic Board, Dr. Sudhir Gupta stated, AIIMS and the CBI are in agreement on the Sushant Singh Rajput death case, but more deliberations are needed. While they look into the legal aspects for a logical legal conclusion, he assured the report will be totally conclusive. Probably the biggest headline of the day is that the NCB has found that Deepika Padukone, Shraddha Kapoor, Sara Ali Khan have no links with peddlers. Shocking much? Our bees did a little buzzing, and as it turns out, during the interrogation, Deepika denied any consumption of drugs and said that she was merely referring to cigarettes in her controversial chats. Sara, on the other hand, denied consuming contraband, while Shraddha claimed that she procured CBD oil for external use only. Guess that leaves the NCB with technical data to deal with. Actress Payal Ghosh, who's been making headlines for her allegations against filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, today said that she will be visiting the governor of Maharashtra to request Y-category security. Citing threat to her life, she demanded that she be given top security cover. Meanwhile, for actresses Rakulpreet Singh and Kangana Ranaut, it was a busy day in court while the Delhi High Court heard Rakul's urgent plea to ensure that the media does not broadcast any report on her relation to the NCB investigation in the ongoing drug case. Kangana, on the other hand, battled it out with the BMC in the Bombay High Court over the demolition of her Bandra office. To get the teeny tiny deets on these cases, head on over to eTimes and read all about it. On that note, court is adjourned for today. See you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.